to see you again. So next activity, we are going to do magical craft using crayons. So these are the things that you need to prepare. Color paper.
Crayon.
Marker pen. Sponge. Watercolor. Make sure that the color paper and the crayon is the same color. For example, I'm using a yellow color paper here and a yellow color crayon.
Using the marker pen, draw heart shape. Or you can draw any shape you want.
The crayon have to match your paper color.
Okay, now using the crayon, you can draw any design you want inside the heart shape. Okay, so Misu will draw a zigzag design inside the heart shape. Like this, zigzag. Okay, next, can you guys see? Not so much, right? Okay, next, Miss is going to draw circle, small circle, and then another zigzag. Stars, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 stars, and small heart shape. Okay. Next, take your sponge and dip into the watercolor, and gently spread it to your paper. And slowly, you can see the design that you draw on the heart shape. Can you guys see it? Yes.
This is my craft. Okay, send to me if you've done this craft, and then see you guys soon. Bye bye.